for Thursday, May 3rd, 2018. This concludes our broadcast day.